here today with Hutton and Mead to look at their used EV range. They've got everything from the original Ioniq and Kona all the way up to used Ioniq 5s and Ioniq 6s. They've got a nice sub-brand called Drive Electric, so I'm going to have a conversation with Nigel now. Here at Nigel from Hutton and Mead. Nigel, tell us a bit more about Hutton and Mead.
So Hutton and Mead is 30 years in operation this year. In fact, we're looking forward to a bit of a celebration at some time during the summer. We've been selling EVs for 15 of those years, and we have a good team of people that are selling EVs and selling them quite a long time.
And it's not just your first generation of electric vehicles, you're onto your second facelifts, new EVs coming through. So it's a phenomenal education bank that you've built up there.
With the guys selling EVs for so long, and us seeing the EVs coming back, they're coming back to us now, and customers are coming back going for their second and in some cases their third EV.
Nice. You've got a great selection of cars here as well. You've got saloons, SUVs, one for everybody nearly.
Yeah, we've got 2019 upward is what we generally tend to sell in, it's kind of 5 to 6 years.
Okay.
So we've got a good range of the original Kona EV. The original Kona EV is nearly a 500 kilometer car. We've got versions of the original Ioniq, which is a 300 kilometer car, ideal for city driving.
Absolutely.
We've got like the World Car of the Year Ioniq 5. We've got those back now in 2 and 3 year old versions of them, representing great value for money and an equivalent in price to your standard engine equivalent.
And cheaper to run, cheaper to operate, but again, understanding those differences.
Absolutely, and understanding that you'll never run an EV entirely on charging in the public infrastructure. You will be running your EV very, very efficiently if you're doing it from home and a portion of the time in the infrastructure.
And it's not just about the sale of an electric vehicle, you also do the servicing, your technicians are trained up, high voltage technicians, etc.
Hyundai is one of the only brands operating that trains the technician up to high voltage diagnostic technician. So a high voltage diagnostic technician can do just that little bit more. Technicians that are qualified in full diagnosis, and it's proving from an operational perspective to be able to take the car in, diagnose an issue, fix the issue and move it on.
Brilliant.
And it's given the complete service.